Check it out, chef. Check it out. So this is famous like market here. You see all of these vegetables on the street everywhere. All right. Bananas, fruits, vegetables, people everywhere. Yeah?
Big sweet potato.
Ah, sweet potatoes, okay. Nice. Yeah, you really need to watch your steps. Sweet potatoes, huh?
Yeah.
Hi. Que se ho? All right. Smile. Yes. Okay. Good. Man, so busy place here.
Urdu?
Huh?
Urdu?
No. Kaiseko? Kaiseko? Ah, mashallah. Inshallah. Free. Okay, so these are sweet potatoes, yeah? Alright. Man, everywhere is interesting, everything is delicious. If somebody tells you that it's not interesting and the food is not good, it will be absolutely wrong. So it's YouTube.
Famous rider.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hello.
YouTube.
Very good.
America.
No. Bulgaria.
Acha. Yes.
Yeah, yes. Very good. Thank you. Too much. There, eat too much. All right. Ciao.
Nice music.
He has a cable to start. Have to make it. Man, this is what is said traffic. Look at what is traffic. Hello. Keseko. Alright. Man, this is traffic. Good. Hey, how are you?
I'm fine.
Good?
You?
I'm good. So if you think that in your country you have traffic, you know nothing. How are you? Kaise ho? Okay, good. Very nice here. Okay, ciao. So I need to go, alright. Safety first. Go. Hey, hello. Pakistan!
Pakistan!
Nice. Everything you know about Pakistan is wrong. Look at this. Safety first. Ciao. Pakistan Zindabad. Okay. It is time to go and ride around the city. Of course, with my friends Enif.
Yes,
and Muhsin, so we're gonna ride together, and I have to tell you this, guys. Enif dressed like this
because of me. Usually they ride, you see how the people ride here, but today they have jackets, they have helmets and stone and so on. So now is the moment. Oh, we have a cameraman. My cameraman. Okay, so now we're gonna ride the city and to see what it is. I told them to be just a little bit slowly, not the usual of their riding style, because it's new for me. But okay, let's do it, huh? Okay. All right. Oh, this is the Benelli. It's not exactly the bike for me, but it is what it is. The right mirror is broken, so I have no right mirror. And it's a little tricky, but I'll be all right. Okay, go. All right. So everything what you know about biking and safety and how to ride a bike or whatever, it's different here. So nothing from your skills will help you to be ready for this traffic and for this type of streets or city ride or whatever you want to name it. That's why I rode it yesterday for a couple of hours, and last night and the day and the night before that. Yeah, it is different. I will use this diplomatic word and will say that it is different, definitely different. As I said, guys, there is nothing like it. But these people here, everyone, all people around Pakistan are so friendly. Even that they see that I am not a Muslim. It is obvious that I am a Christian. But everybody is so friendly. Everybody is so friendly. Everybody smile. Everybody want to help you. The food is great. Everything is great. I cannot say anything but until this moment. Yes, I'm here only for 3 days, but guys, my first impressions are just excellent. Okay, the traffic is not what it should be. There is no regulations, as I told you. So this is the first traffic light. We have to U-turn here, and you see everybody is with right away. Everybody is on hurry. Okay, you have to be a little bit more aggressive, I guess, but no way. Most of the streets are good. Of course, there are some bad streets like this, but it is what it is. This is a public transportation bus. Karachi is 25 million. 25 million. I don't know how many million motorcycles they've got here, but a lot. And my country, Bulgaria, is only 8 million. So Karachi actually is 3 times my country. It's a craziness here. Craziness, just craziness. So these are very quiet streets. All right. I can't wait. I cannot wait to go to the biggest streets. I just want to show you what it is, guys. It's insane. My friend got really loud exhaust, and his motorcycle is Suzuki 150cc. And I tried yesterday. Actually, it's a very good bike, very easy to control because it's very light. But the gears are different, so all gears are down. There is no force down and the rest of the gears up. All the gears are going down. So it's you need a practice. You need maybe a couple of days to learn how to use it properly. Because, as I said, everything you know, it's not work here. So, for example, I saw a couple of traffic lights. They were red, but we all cross on red. So what is this? They mean nothing here. The traffic lights mean nothing here. You see now, everybody's ride whatever they want, and me as well. And about this Benelli TNT 25, it's a very good city bike. I will make a detailed review later when I have more experience with it, when I have, let's say, a couple of days or maybe weeks with it, then I will make it just to have you, to tell you my impressions. Now we're coming to a busy street. Okay, you see, this is supposed to be the left line, but there is no such a rules. Okay, so here we go right. All right, go. Good. Okay, these guys out of petrol. All right. All good. Where are we going now? You see how they have passengers like this lady? And these are like local taxis. It's a motorcycle with two seats on the back. It's like a local cabs, local transportation. All right. I guess that this aggressive style is some kind of, it's not exactly the right word, like a self-defense. You have to be aggressive or somebody will hit you. I don't know what exactly they mean, but because everybody riding like this, and it's looks like absolutely normal. What I don't think it's necessary is that they don't need to ride so close one next to another. You see now, who is with the right away? What is this? Madness, all right? So, if you think, guys, that you can come here with your big GS1200 and you'll be the god of the streets because you have this expensive motorcycle and you're a very good rider, I will disappoint you and will tell you, guys, all of your experience, everything you know about motorcycling, is going to be useless here. Look at now what I mean. Look at now what I mean. It's just crazy. Okay, say ho.
Alhamdulillah.
Oh, mashallah. Look at now, the traffic. This is what I'm talking about. This is the first big street. And the public transportation buses. No traffic light, no signs, no stops, no right of way, nothing. All right. Go with the traffic, all right. Yes, I will tell you something. I will be honest and will tell you something. Kind of like it, because this freedom. We don't have it in Europe anymore. You can't ride like this in Europe. No, not anymore. It's just too dangerous. Oh, looks not so busy here. It's all right. You see my cameraman on the back? it's crazy. It's so crazy here. Mashallah, mashallah, mashallah. I think I saw this guy yesterday. I think I saw this guy yesterday.
He asked that you come from abroad.
Yes, 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 yes.
Germany.
From Germany, Germany. Yeah, yeah, yeah. so much to see here, guys. So much to see here. All right, yes, the trick. All right, I'm all right, yeah, good. I catch them.